everyone's having a lovely day. Today I'm going to be reacting to a Kaycee, Rice and Sean video. A lot of people have requested this. It's been highly recommended. So I'm going to get straight into it.
3, 2, 1. Oh, snap!
Yes.
So silly.
Okay, today we're gonna be doing. Alright.
So today we have seen videos online of people doing this twin telepathy challenge.
Yeah, I've seen them too.
We're not twins.
We are freakishly connected.
Friendship is the cutest thing ever. It's so cute.
The first thing is sauce, so we're gonna see who's gonna choose.
die?
No.
Okay. You're not worried?
No.
Okay. Cool. So we have organic marinara sauce, and then we have classical white sauce, and then Raoul's homemade all-natural cream quality marinara sauce.
Wait.
Salt.
Is marinara supposed to be for pizza?
Now it is. Alright, so my sauce, I want to go with something, you know, that I think we both would choose. We're gonna go with this. Alright, Kaycee.
I know which one you chose, but it's not the one that I want to choose.
Oh, I get it. I see. I see. You would want to get this one.
Watching this.
Now I
so.
Cheese. My turn.
For the cheeses, we have mozzarella, ricotta, or as the Italians say, ricotta.
Ricotta.
Ricotta. Or parmesan, or as the Italians like to say, parmigiano.
Parmesan.
Sound like Siri for a sec.
Wait, I've never even tried it before, so I'm gonna try it.
It's like kind of like sweet.
Okay. I'm debating.
I feel like I know which one you're debating on.
I'm debating.
On which one?
I'm not gonna tell you. Okay, I've made my decision.
You have?
Change the sauce.
Yes.
Alright, cool. Next round, meats.
Ooh.
Okay.
Now we move on to the meats. The next round.
Meats. Chicken.
Or meat. We have meats.
So we have chicken. We have pepperoni and sausage. Pretty classic. So this is my turn to choose, right?
Yes.
I'm gonna go with this one. I really like it. So yeah.
I think he chose this one. That's fast.
Yes.
The crust seriously looks bomb.
All right, on to the next round. Let's get it.
Veggies.
Okay, you want to tell them what we have for veggies, Kaycee?
Yes, I would love to, thank you. On the right, we got the mystical mushroom.
facial space.
Garlic.
What the heck? What the heck was that?
I'm debating, but I'm gonna do this one.
Yeah, mushrooms.
Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna go with this one. So you're probably gonna go with, let's go with this one.
So silly.
Let's do it. This round is vegetable number two. John, you want to explain what we got here?
Oh, sure. Okay. We got some onions on the right. We got some peppers on the left.
Peppers.
And zucchini on the left. Finally,
God, it looks so young there.
Alright, this one's actually pretty hard for me too. Because for one of them, I don't really see a lot on pizza. Which is this one.
Yeah.
But I'm intrigued. I feel like I would know which one you would want. So you would probably want this one. But that's the thing. It's like, okay, there's one that I definitely don't want. I definitely do not want this one. Because I just don't like it raw or sometimes cooked.
Yeah,
I'm gonna pick. Okay, so I think I know which one you chose. I think you think that I want this. But I feel like you don't like that. And then I don't think you have that. So I'm gonna go with this.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cute. They really know each other though, don't they?
this one.
I think you would choose this one.
Okay. Alright.
Different this time?
Wait, I changed my mind.
Why?
For some reason, I'm feeling like I really want this one. I don't know why, but yeah. Alright, we're done?
Oh. We're done.
Okay, so now it's time for us to see how many we've got right. And
I feel like we got most of them.
See, here's the thing.
No.
How about we lay out every single ingredient that we use for our pizza? And then we'll reveal it. And then we'll see how many we got wrong.
Perfect.
Alright, shall we?
Yes.
3, 2, 1. Oh snap! Oh snap! Okay, so we
did. I knew you used corn.
I thought you were gonna choose this one.
And then mozzarella. Okay.
Okay, and then chicken. Yeah. All right.
Chicken.
Zucchini. Yeah, because it's chicken, but.
Yeah. Exactly. Yeah. And then
basil.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Mushrooms. All right.
And then the egg.
Corn.
Cutest relationship, friendship ever. They're just so cute. You can tell that they're such good friends. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you soon. Bye.